The cage of the tuna has a lot more really cool pieces to eat. This is one of my favorite parts of the fish and one that's super underutilized. You can scrape off this sashimi meat that's touching the bones. It's closest to the bones. It's actually the most delicious. It's a higher calcium content. It's a higher nutrient-rich portion of the flesh that often gets discarded. You can cut the cage into small segments, small enough to put on a plate by sliding your knife in between the vertebrae. When you look in between the vertebrae, you'll see the tuna marrow. The marrow in between the vertebrae is clear, it's gelatinous, and it packs this huge, robust tuna flavor. It's an unexplored part of the creature, but it's one of the most interesting and the most delicious pieces that you can get. You can serve these with chopsticks to scrape off the sashimi from the bones. It's a way to spark a great conversation about sustainability and how to use underutilized parts of this fish.